time, or just forget me.
Bitch got a stutter and Dre's hands the medicine.
I'm not trying to run your life. That's why I'm nobody's wife. When I want it, you gotta be ready.
Do you think we should cut the maze? Because I think it's maybe we should just...
Well, no, I think we need to go further back. We need to go... What's your character? Who are you being?
Me? Just myself? I...
No. No, you don't want to be doing that. That's a big no. Don't know. Don't play yourself.
Why?
When you play yourself, people might not like what they see. No, you've got to be someone they know. You've got to be someone they're familiar with. You know?
Yeah.
Could you do, I don't know, Nelson Mandela or something like that?
Yes. A referendum.
What about Andy Peters? Could you do Andy Peters?
Comrade Bambazuka will see you now.
Oh, thanks, Joyful. This is brilliant. And I bought a gift, like you said.
I'm sure the comrade will be on it. Before we go in, I must insist on some ground rules. Take note. Do not take notes. Do not touch him. Do not smile. Make sure you are lower than him at all times. If he stands up, you stand up. If he sits down, you sit down. Okay?
Okay. And he knows it's live?
Of course. That is the only way he knows his words will not be twisted by the lapdogs of decadent Western neo-colonialists.
Exactly.
That means you.
Now, Carlson, we're going to start with a simple test. I'm going to say a word, and I want you to say the first word that comes into your head. All right? Goal.
Sorry.
That's all right. Happy.
Meal.
Very good. Off.
Side.
Clear.
Miss.
Hope.
Less.
Half.
Wit.
Good.
God.
No, I mean you're doing very well.
Hello. Sorry, do I know you? I do, don't I?
Yeah, you do. I'm...
Yeah, God, I do. Hang on a minute. Do you go to Manhattan's?
Well, I've been there, yeah.
Yeah? Oh, my God! Do you want me to snog? Oh, on the dance floor? Oh, Christ, we did, didn't we? Oh, we did! I remember now. Oh, my God. Was I a bit of pollen? Oh, my God! I just remember the cab on the way home. Didn't you fling a bit out over
I think actually you're thinking of someone else. I'm Josh's father. You teach him. At school?
Oh, hello, how are you?
Fine, yeah.
Doing anything after this?
Taking Josh home. Say hello, Josh.
Hi, miss.
Well, I've got a special on avocados.
Really?
Yeah. Two for the price of one.
Cheap.